Hello everybody, I'm Shobhika SS. I have cleared civil service examination 2019 and I have been allocated to the Indian Administrative Service. First of all, wholeheartedly, I thank Vasuki ma'am and Hema Kumar sir for being along with me all through this journey, right from my failures till the success. Thank you ma'am, thank you sir. And now I would like to share a few things about this preliminary examination. To all the aspirants who are writing this preliminary examination, I know it is a very pressurized moment for you all, but what I would say is, I was also sitting like one of you all in the same classroom like a year back and even the last before year. So if I can clear, you all can clear. This confidence has to be there for each and everybody. This is my first thing I wanted to share. And then regarding this, I know there are a lot of things to study. Anything under the sky is general studies. I agree that. But still, you have already gained enough of knowledge. Yes, that is more than sufficient. Whatever you study will not be reflecting exactly in the examination. Whatever you have studied, you have to use that and then think over the options and then end up in the answer. That is how it is going to happen. So it is not like you have to remember all the facts, everything. Revision is impossible. Don't ever think in that way. Everything is possible. Just stay confident. All the hard work has been done. Already the seeds are sown. Already the sky is dark. All that, you're waiting for a good rain. But when your anxiety is like a good rain, I accept. But when it crosses the limit, it becomes so bad. So I would say stay cool, stay calm, think like a quiz competition and just go ahead. You will definitely crack the examination. If I was one of you all and I'm today standing here as an IAS officer, the same thing is possible in everybody's life. I believe everyone will have confidence in you. Even I had confidence issues. I was very much down at many times. Vasuki ma'am was there with me whenever I felt very down, whenever I felt insecure. Yes, everybody would have a personal mentor like that. I believe they are helping you to that extent. And I would suggest one thing is go through the rapid revision notes and your current affairs which you have dealt with. That's all. Nothing else to do. Something you have to just be confident, stay strong, and yes, the day is yours. This attempt is yours. Thank you all. Thank you so much.